Can you see, Sissy?
Because it's the cockroach that's in the line. Yeah. You know? And the termites. And the mosquitoes. They start laying eggs in the power lines.
I'm so
happy. Yes, but I apologize. Anyway, you're in for a treat. This is a local group. Local in the sense that these are, this is a group from San Clemente under the direction of Lianne Pfister. This group is called Hula Connection. Yeah, give them a hand. Yeah. 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 That's from when you were young.
Many.
You were in college, one more year to go at UH.
Yeah, Maryland.
He was playing for his mom, and he was smoking time. We call those his Hanabanda days. And now he's an adult, and he's still very supportive of his mom's troop. So this is Lianne Pfister and her group from San Clemente. Oh, and Blakey too. I'm sorry, Blakey. And the other guys.
Well, later. I mean, but inside is good.
And they have a nice son, a healthy boy named Jordan.
Did
I get everyone?
The way I was understanding the story is that the parents had left and
right.
Go for it.
Nick and Rick, did I get the names correct? Okay, I apologize if I didn't. Because you know what? We just call you boy. So how are you, boy?
No, but yes.
Anyway, it is our pleasure. We love having them here. We love it that we watch their little babies grow up to be. Young adults.
Yeah,
I actually thought I was falling in with
by the way, the
well, you did. But
Polynesian
Connection.
And we got to open the season by playing
which
each other.
Is the junction.
Yeah, we need to have a big
festival
party.
Of Wales. And the whole idea is to raise money, raise funds for an autism program.
So, I got so much
not just Hula for the sake of showing their culture, but also for part of the community and part of their support for the community and their needs. So welcome them, Hula Connection.
I did a couple of times, and then I just couldn't take it anymore. But I enjoyed watching, but I just finally couldn't take it anymore. But you know, so I think I'll send it to you. Because you could watch it, but you could never hear it.
Yeah.
I'm not a man.
Thank you.